about for 96% the medalists can stay in the Olympic Village. Only 3-5% they run for the gold medal. If you're thinking that in one Olympic Village can live 13, 15, 16,000 athletes, but the gold medal are, I don't know exactly, but not for sure 1,000. But before, when I spoke about the passion, and this is one thing that I repeat all the time to my son, without passion, you cannot do nothing. If you don't have passion, you have one obligation. If you have one normal job, and you feel go for work without passion, it's one, if you have, like if you have to go in the jet. Oh, I have to go. It's heavy, eh? Try to think this every morning, you have to repeat to yourself, oh, I have to go to the university. After 1 month, you are full. But if you starting to have passion for your lesson, for your university, for your work, for your job, for everything is changed. And for sure you can work much, much, much better. More easy, more life. When I spoke about the passion, I mean like this. The passion is the first things that you have to feel for what you do.
So much for this inspirational panel. It's, I don't think that it can be only applied to sports, but to life itself. The things that you said, they are very, very good. I just want to ask you something. In Turkey, well, I'm very young, but I saw a World Cup that we won. We were in third place. It was a huge success for Turkey football team. And then we had the European champion of volleyball team. But I observed at least that we had this advertising campaigns before all the successes. I mean, do you think that it's very important to have a huge advertising campaign before for a team to win some kind of a championship? Or is it the team itself? Because for the World Cup, we had a huge advertising campaign. Everybody was watching the World Cup. And then it was the same with volleyball and same with basketball, actually.
But the advertising is very important, but it's not the most important thing. I think that here in Turkey, in this way, they have big advantage because they are very rich. They have a lot of money for this. The advertising is important, what I have to say, but this is one thing that is outside the team and the sport, the culture of the sport, for sure. In Italy, before 90, no, because I made this point 90, because before we wasn't important in the volleyball in the world. Before 90, the advertising was very normal, very, very normal. Then for sure, they started to have more interesting, you know? And the most important thing is that the TV is starting to be more close to our world. They started to be more close, they started to sign some contract for make live some TV, some game on TV. The company, after this, they was more interesting because the logo, you can see the logo of the company a lot of time, very often. One time for a week, two times for a week. 2 seasons ago, we was in one situation that we had 3 games live. We had the game of Saturday, one day before, the game Sunday, when all the teams play, and the Monday night, that was the last game of the week, for this, no? For trying to make more times possible game live in TV. But also this was not so important, because after this they understood immediately that the people follow the most important games. And the important games in 1 week can be two, maybe three, a maximum three games. Because if we speak about the games, it's because we have in the Liga six strong teams. And it's not so easy to have six strong teams. So they started to reduce the game live for have more audience in the important games. Because if they have to divide in three games the people that will see the game, you have, I don't know, 100. Then, if you have one very important game, you can have 1 million, for example. It's important, that the advertising is important, because now, in the international competition, there are some competition where you can buy the wild card. So, for example, if you are one important federation, if you are one rich federation, you can buy the wild card for play the World Cup. The World Cup is one very important tournament, because it's in Japan. Also in Japan, the volleyball is very famous. In Japan, all the game is live. The company can be for sure happy, because they say the name of the company 1 million times per day. This can be important, but like I said before, before it has to arrive the result, the score of the team, then the advertisement is one thing that will arrive for sure. For example, here in Turkey there is one woman, one girl, that play in Bakifat, Sheila, that she is one of the most famous players in the world, is from Brazil, and he has very, very important contract with the advertisement. And this is not normal in the volleyball. The other player that is very famous in all the world here, is, like a woman, is Kim, the player from Korea. For example, in our team played the most famous player in the world, that is Guantorena, but he is not so important for the advertisement. This is not, there isn't one connection. It's important, very important.
I think we are coming to the end of our time. Maybe the final question. There was one question. Yeah.
I have two questions. It's about your job issue. How do you motivate your players? And the second one is about the language, because maybe they don't know to talk in English, but in the game you have to be fast to talk and give, how to say?
Instructions.
How do you connect? I'm a little curious, but I don't want to be ignorant. You know, but I don't know, just I want to ask.
This is one problem, for sure. I am lucky because one of my assistant in the bench is from Turkish, and he speaks very well English. And for sure, we need double time, because also during the technical meeting, I have to thinking about the double time, because I have to speak in English and he has to speak in Turkish. But I am lucky for this, because he is one coach, he's not only one assistant, he is one coach. He understood very well the volleyball language, he understood very well also because he could work in the last 8 years with the most famous coaches in the world, here in Ankara. And I solved this problem in this way, because for sure I have some players that they speak English, the other one no. Sometimes I just speak also in Italian, because the foreigner, they play everybody in Italy and they know very well the Italian language. But in general, I prefer to use the English language, so it's the same for everybody. And I use these guys for translate as soon as possible the indication that I made to the team in the timeout, because sometimes the timeout is very, very short, this 30 seconds. About the motivation, this is one very important point for my coach. You have to be ready for motivate the players in every situation. And also for this reason, I think that can be one very good idea to go away abroad to play for the Turkish player. Because sometimes there are some important moments of the Liga where the coach has to make the motivation also for the players. But there are some moments that the player have to find the motivation inside himself. Because if you need all the time the coach for everything, you cannot be one important player. Sometimes you have to be ready to working alone. You cannot wait all the time that somebody bring you in some place. And this is the same for the motivation. For sure, the motivation is one very important argument inside the team. Also because we have to manage 12, 14 players, you have to manage 5, 6 managers, you have to manage 5, 6 persons in the staff. And it's not easy. It's more easy when you are a player that you have to think only about yourself.
Allora.
This is one Italian word. Allora.
Signor Bernardi.
Everybody's joking with me because I started to speak all the time. Allora.
Grazie mille.
Now,
I would like to invite Professor Nemeskan to present a small gift of our university memory of the state. Thank you very much for your participation. It was really a big honor for us.
Thank you.
yalnız yaşamaktadır. Uzun zamandır bekar olan kadının hayatını değiştirmek gibi bir niyeti de yoktur. Ancak küçük kız kardeşi Beatrice'nin düğününde kadının hayatı tepe kakak olacak ve hayatındaki kesintiler sempatik darca ve sanat yapımına yer verecek.